For the past few weeks, since last year, the end of last year, we have been going to Balkan and following through with some of the messages. This morning we're going to continue from where we were last week. But before so doing, let us put our hands together and invite Sri Hanuman formally. It is said that wherever Sri Ramchandra Manas is being read, that Lord Hanuman is always present. He is indeed a special servant of the divine. And wherever Sri Ram Katha is read, he is always there. So he is there this morning. He is here with us, listening to the glories of Sri Ram. But we want to formally invite him to take a special seat within our hearts and to give us the power and the strength to love the divine Lord as indeed he has loved Sri Ram. Prince Lopan Bhutta Hanuman Ki Jai. Aayye Hanuman Jabiragi Prakahu Mati Anusar Prema Sahit Gadi Jaru Parhaye Pavan Kumar Siyagar Rama Chandrik Jai Sharanam Shankar Hariyo. Come Hanuman, I am about to recite Sri Ram Katha as far as my knowledge permits me. Please give me the power, the understanding to unfold these lines so that it brings a measure of relief, it brings a special message to all and sundry that we will be able to absorb these words of advice and make ourselves far better devotees as indeed you have been to Lord Sri Ram. Principle Pon Putta Hanuman Ki Jai. In the last session, we saw where